cigarette.
Carrot juice. Get yourself a new tattoo.
The cigarettes.
Yeah!
And carrot juice. And get yourself a new tattoo. For those sleepless days of June. I'm sitting on the cafe, Zeno steps, with a book I haven't started yet, but watching all the world go by. And could I take you out? I'll be yours without a doubt. I'm that bit different. And if the sound of this, it frightens you, we can play it real cool and act somewhat indifferent. And hey Jim, why'd you have to come? Why'd you have to come around so soon? I wasn't ready for all this nature. The terrible green grass and violet blooms of flower dresses and afternoons that make me sleepy. But we could wait a while before we push that dog turnstile into the passage. With thousands they have tread, and others sometimes fled before the turn came. We could wait our lives before chance arrived, before the passage. And from the top, you could see Monterey, or think about San Jose, though I know it's not that pleasant. Jim, a Kerouac, a brother of the famous Jack, or so he likes to say, lucky bastard. He's sitting on the cafe, Zeno steps, with a girl I'm not over yet, or watching all the world go by. Boy, you're looking bad. Did I make you feel that sad? I'm honestly flattered. But if she asks me out, I'll be hers without a doubt. I'm that big different. Cigarettes and carrot juice and get yourself a new tattoo for the sleepless days of June. I'm sitting on the cafe, Zeno steps. I haven't got courage yet. I haven't got the courage yet. I haven't got the courage yet. Thank you very much.